Looking at a beautiful painting or starting up at a huge, awe-inspiring sculpture, we are often left struggling for words. These personal and emotional experiences are hard to express in language. But many people, both artists and non-artists, have managed to put words together that seem to capture this amazing, inexpressible feeling. Our genius from JPS Academy have really put their feelings to this beautiful piece of art, and really proving that a picture is a poem without words. It's really truly said by Jawaharlal Nehru that the art of a people is a true mirror to their minds. So every artist dips his brush in his own soul and paints his own nature into his picture, because the work of art is a scream of freedom. The work of art is a scream of freedom. So really, it's very beautiful to see all the inspirational and moving quotes that will make you all fall in love with this beautiful piece of art.